Hey to all craft beer lovers, time for another beer review. So, new brewery time on the channel tonight. We are going to another interesting Swedish microbrewery, and I heard some good things about it actually. We are taking a look at Slottskällans Bryggeri, or Slottskällans Brewery, and tonight we're taking a look at their Bayerskt Lager, coming in at 5%, in a 440 ml can. There you go, a little bit of text back there. It's just saying that this is a Dunkel lager, a southern German Bavarian lager with a malty body and a round mouthfeel. Sounds very, very interesting. There you can see a little bit of, well, bitterness, richness and sweetness. So it seems to be rich and sweet, this one. There's the logo of the brewery. And there's the can. Where? Simple can, simple can design, basically. There we go. Let's pop it, guys, and see what we have with this one. That's it. There we go. Right. Touch of smoke. And the beer is going out. There we go. Right. So let's stop there. Okay, so guys, in view, what do we have? Two and a half fingers almost of a nice off-white colored head. Looks like a nice, kind of almost amber colored lager there. Nice carbonation streaming upwards. Looks kind of very, kind of clear, actually, not especially hazy. All right, so let's go and get the nose. So definitely bready, malty, sweet on the nose. Yeah, a little bit of a dried fruit sensation as well. A little bit of white pepper. Yeah, white pepper, spicy, dried fruit, dried apricots, malty, bready. Smells nice. So, with that said, guys, let's dive in and see what we're going to get then. Cheers, everybody. Yeah, that's good. Yeah, that's a good lager. A good kind of dunkel, a little bit of a darker lager. Yeah, good solid bitterness at the back end. Not overpowering, but very, very nice. Very, very consistent. Nice maltiness. Kind of a nice malty base to this beer. Drinkable. Definitely a bit sweet, but not cloy. A nice, pleasant sweetness there. Definitely some dried fruit. Let's go for another one right away. Yeah. Good kind of German style dunkel lager. Gonna pour a little bit more beer in while I'm yakking here. So yeah, nice, good lager actually. Can't fault it. Very nice, drinkable. It's pretty hot today as well, so this one does the trick then. Bayerskt, which means in Swedish Bavarian. So Bavarian lager basically, 5%. That's a good solid ABV level there. Slottskällans Bryggeri. I do actually have a couple of Imperial Stouts in my beer collection from this brewery. So I will have to get on trying them. So this is the first from this brewery. I have an IPA in the fridge as well to try out. But a good solid first one on the channel, I have to say. Good malty body. Nice bitterness at the back end. Lingering, consistent. Good notes there of dried fruit as well in this one. Yeah, good aroma, good flavors. What can I say? It hits the spot. 3.5 out of 5. 3.5 out of 5, guys, for this one. That was everything I had for today. Thumb me up if you liked the review. Thank you very much for watching.